man, Tony Freeman, here at the Probiotica booth at the Arnold Brazil Expo. Tony, you're looking bigger than I've seen you, and you're going to be on stage tomorrow.
Yes, sir, I'm ready to go.
But I see the sucked out face, so I know you're in shape.
Yeah, I'm in damn good shape.
You've got to be the guy who's got the most endurance in bodybuilding. You've been competing show after show after show, not stopping, and you've been in that top three group consistently.
You know how I do it. If anybody knows, you know.
Sometimes, though, I've never seen you this focused.
Yeah, well, I am more focused, you know. As you get older, you kind of like get wiser. I think I'm just getting wiser about what to do and how to keep it in the road.
You remind me of what like Flex Wheeler did back in the day, just one show after the next, not stopping, and it got you a contract with Probiotica.
Yeah. Well, you know how when you make a mistake, me personally, when I make a mistake, I want to go back and fix it instead of waiting a whole another year or 6 months, because then it's a whole another ball game anyway.
Now, last week, you saw Cedric McMillan win it in Germany, or 2 weeks ago, I should say.
Yeah.
Were you saying to yourself, man, I should have been in this lineup? Because you knew Cedric was off a little bit.
Yeah, I mean, you know, you second guess yourself sometime. But I was never in that show. They asked me to do it, and I said, I'll think about it. This is the show that I wanted to win, and I'm actually going to Spain next week, too.
Oh, you are going? Yeah, I figured you were going to sneak in there.
Yeah.
Now, let me ask you a question, because you got to go up against, your main competition's got to be Cedric McMillan.
Yep.
He's the guy that, you know, that you'd have the most trouble with. After seeing him in Germany a little off, do you feel like, here's my opportunity to put this guy behind me?
To me, he's already behind me. Cedric is, he's a great bodybuilder. But I beat him at the Arnold, and I'm better now than I was then, so it shouldn't be a problem. I mean, no offense, but, you know.
All right, give us a couple shots, a little preview. Tony Freeman, one day out. He is the X-Man, always in shape, the most consistent bodybuilder. What are you, like 50 these days?
46. It's getting there, brother.
I don't. You've been 46 for a couple years already.
My birthday's in August.
Oh, you're 47 this year?
Yeah.
Good luck, Tony.
Thank you, my friend.
The X-Man, Tony Freeman.